On to some news that's breaking this minute. A 25-year-old woman was allegedly raped in a private sleeper bus in Uttar Pradesh. The crime took place near Lucknow, Mathura, while the survivor was travelling from Pratapgarh to Noida. The woman was raped by the driver and was allegedly threatened to remain silent. The cops have arrested one of the accused and have seized the vehicle. However, the main accused is still absconding. Now, multiple teams currently have been formed at this point to investigate this crime and record the statement of the other co-passengers.
पुलिस को एक चलती बस में रेप की घटना की सूचना प्राप्त हुई थी. यह जो घटना है ये एक ओवरनाइट स्लीपर बस की है जो कि प्रतापगढ़ से गौतम बुद्ध नगर आ रही थी और जिस पर पीड़िता यात्रा कर रही थी. और पीड़िता ने जो इस केस में फैक्ट्स बताए हैं उससे ऐसा प्रतीत होता है कि जब ये बस लखनऊ से मथुरा के स्ट्रेच पे थी उस दौरान किसी समय रात को यह घटना घटी है और बस के ड्राइवर द्वारा कारित की गई है.
There's an extremely shocking incident that has been reported. India, they shamed yet again a woman who's been raped in a moving bus. We understand a 25-year-old woman was raped in a private sleeper bus. A case has been registered. The woman was in fact travelling from Pratapgarh to the Gautam Buddha Nagar area in Noida. The woman was raped at the Mathura-Lucknow stretch. What information we are receiving from the police is that the 25-year-old allegedly was raped by the bus driver. But what is even more important here is to note that there are 13 co-passengers who were travelling on that bus. So the statements of these 13 passengers would also be taken by the police. Additionally, the cops say that the bus drivers and the conductor in fact threatened the woman to stay silent. Let me bring in my colleague Alok, who's joining me on the phone line with further updates on this. Alok, can you take us through the details of this incident, this very shocking incident that has taken place? We're also given to understand that there were 13 co-passengers who were travelling on the bus. What is the police now saying regarding the investigation at this point?
Well, yes, this is absolutely, this is a shocking incident that happened in the Uttar Pradesh and there was a moving bus in which this rape incident happened, where this 25-year-old woman who was traveling with her minor sons and while she was sleeping at the sleeper coach of the bus, the bus driver who came and who threatened her, and he allegedly forced himself on her. However, when she resisted, she was threatened of dire consequences. Then the woman was traveling from Pratapgarh, okay, which is in eastern UP, and she had to come to Noida. And when she came to Noida, she was dropped. But later after that, she informed her family members, and subsequently, a case of rape has been registered. Police said that one of the accused driver is arrested. There were two drivers who were traveling in the bus. So the one of the driver who had supported this whole act, he is arrested. But another driver, who is the main accused, who forced himself on her, he is still absconding. The police said that they have made the team and they are conducting raids.
All right, Alok, many thanks for joining us and bringing us those breaking updates.